The Y has impacted my son's life through his autism. He kind of had a sensory and motor and speech delay. And what my worst thing was, my worst fear was that he was going to regress, and he ended up progressing. He enjoyed the Y coming in and making a routine out of it and allowing himself to make it as his own home.